problem.
Just keep looking at your hand. Look at your hand. Remember, use your body weight. Use your body weight.